The relationship between JAC and TAC has already been tested. Triesenberg Auto Corp, or also known as TAC, has been the official logo distributor of JAC passenger and light commercial vehicles in the country for many, many years. Now, with the help of the new age of technology, JAC and TAC aim to conquer the new frontiers of automobile development by producing smarter and safer cars. To JAC and TAC, innovation is the future. Now, with the goal of pushing for the new market development of automobile innovation to provide greener and more environmental friendly automobiles, people can expect that the product development is going to be the forefront of their next big step. Let's welcome the game changers, JAC and TAC.
Welcome to JAC's Automotive Safety Laboratory. JAC Auto Safety Lab was built and put into use in August 2015. Located at the third phase of JAC R&D Center, the construction area is over 13,000 square meters. The lab has more than 20 sets of national advanced equipment with lighting system, high-speed camera system, test dummies, sensors, and data acquisition equipment. Total investment exceeds 100 million yuan. It mainly undertakes passive safety tests and verification work of vehicle and system components at the stage of research and development. In this lab, passive safety development tests can be conducted based on standards and regulations like the CB, C NCAP, Euro NCAP, ECE, FMVSS. This lab consists of a vehicle crash test area, a simulated crash test area, a system components test area, and an office area. Interpreting and verifying national and industrial regulations and standards based on the accumulation of test experience and innovation of test technology. This lab has completed the formulation of 3 enterprise standards. At the end of March 2018, JAC Automobile Safety Lab passed the certification of the CNAS. Existing test capacity includes frontal impact test, 100% frontal impact, 40% offset impact, 25% offset impact, frontal pillar impact, frontal 30 degree and 10 degree impact, side impact test, and a rear impact test. Other tests include static vehicle fuel leakage test, parallel equal speed vehicles impact, components and parts impact, vehicle rollover test, and so on. Medium and long-term planning of test capacity. The sled test. Introduce advanced sled test system for whipping. An airbag development system. System components safety test. Introduce advanced pedestrian protection system. An airbag firing system. A static seat strength test. Car trunk impact test. And a child seat dynamic performance test. JAC Automobile Safety Lab will closely follow up on the development of global advanced core test technology that constantly adapts to customers' needs. That will provide you a powerful guarantee for a safer JAC Motors experience.
thank you so much for showing us the future. This is it. Now, from what I see, they look beautiful, classy, but at the same time, you have a touch of like aggressiveness with this, with the lines. And of course, the inverted LED light looks really, really good. So personally, a favorite of mine. The JAC S4 is equipped with a stylish design that includes an intricate front chrome grille, sweeping headlights, sporty black cladding with bold 17-inch wheels. For infotainment, it's equipped with a large 10.25-inch LED instrument panel in place of the previous dials and gauges. There are rear AC vents with the option of leather seats for that premium experience, or the option of fabric for utmost comfort. Safety will not be an issue here and the least of your concerns because of the advanced features of this car, together with parking sensors to complete the setup. So, modern day people deserve a smarter, superior car. The most awaited, the new generation is here, the new JAC S4. But I think I'm craving for more. Let's take another look at the JAC S4.
Okay, let's go.
Prior to joining JAC Motors, Mr. Lacerna has already handled several brands. Now, while he was hesitant at first, Rox found himself doing more for JAC after learning that he shares the very same passion as the company, to provide a better drive and a better life for the Filipino people. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rox Lacerna. Yes, there he is. How are you? How are you today?
Doing great.
So this is it.
Yep.
Welcome to the launch. All right. So Mr. Lacerna, or can I call you Rox?
Rox
it is. So tell us a little bit about how exactly you started getting into JAC.
I joined JAC last year, but prior to joining, I was handling several brands. When I received a call asking me to join the team, At first, I was skeptical, but when I researched the brand, it made me change my mind. Although JAC has been in the industry for at least 4 years, I can safely say that we have achieved our initial goal of getting a slice of the pie. Now, with our renewed passion, we are aiming higher, hence the reason why we are bringing exciting new products into the market that will provide better drive, better life to Filipino consumers.
Today, energy conservation, emission reduction, and information revolution have swept across the world. Chinese automobile industry has entered an era of innovative development, featured by the convergence trend of electrifying, intelligence, networking, and sharing. Facing with opportunities and challenges, JAC has taken the initiative to embark on a reform and revolution by accelerating self-innovation, expanding cooperation, promoting transformation and upgrading, and constantly enhancing the value of made in China.
So Rox, I've read that JAC has a partnership with Volkswagen,
yes.
Correct? That will not only further the product advancement, but also further the production of the cars.
Yes, that's right. Over the years, JAC has partnered with several brands. In the case of Volkswagen, in 2018, they partnered to establish a research and development facility to further increase the quality of JAC's products and at the same time, provide innovative solutions to the market. The S4, on the other hand, was introduced in the different markets early last year, and we have decided to bring this game-changing vehicle into the country as it has received a very good reception from other countries, not only in Asia, but across the globe.
JAC has set foot in more than 130 countries and regions in the world, exporting nearly 600,000 vehicles in total. In 2018, nearly 75,000 vehicles were exported, with a year-on-year increase of 13%, ranking fourth in Chinese auto industry and reaching a record high. JAC constantly optimizes the product lineup and market structure, initially enter Western Europe, North America, and other high-end markets, and possesses a larger scale of high-end product portfolio. Today, JAC has formed a new pattern of all-round development of commercial vehicles, passenger vehicles, and new energy vehicles. With the daily increase of its scale and brand image, JAC runs more calmly and steadily on its way of global management. The world-class intelligent manufacturing plant, jointly built by JAC and NIO, has applied the Internet Plus intelligent manufacturing mode. It possesses the first advanced production line for whole aluminum body, which is independently developed in China. The overall automation rate is 97.5%, reaching the world-class level. In 2018, JAC Intelligent Manufacturing ushered in a new standard by achieving collinear production with JAC Volkswagen products. With technical achievements shared by Volkswagen, the quality of JAC products escalates to a new level.
So Rox, this looks like an amazing car,
yep.
Right? I mean, from the exterior, I can already tell many things are going on, but I'm sure there's a lot more to it. Can you tell us a little bit more about the exterior and interior of these cars?
Sure.
JAC S4's interior design is a combination of fabric and leather, which makes it look sporty and classy at the same time. Outside, you can see its 17-inch alloy rims that complements the perfect body of the S4, while at the back, the LED taillight is dynamically styled to give you more visibility on the road. Added safety feature.
So JAC believes that innovation is the best driver of development while research, science, and technology fuels change.
Yes.
Now, can you tell us a little bit about the technological breakthroughs that JAC is going through right now?
Well, for JAC, we call it intelligent manufacturing with an overall automation of at least 97%, reaching the world-class level.
There you go. So Rox, thank you so much. Pleasure to have you, of course, with JAC, and we are now in the future.
Definitely.
Pleasure. So to let us know more about JAC S4, let's welcome Jocene Martin, Sales Director of JAC Motors Philippines.
The S4 is a product of tedious research and development and the passion of modernizing cars. S4 stands for safe, stylish, smart, and superior. Surely, it won't settle for just better, but the best. Safe. To say that S4's safety features are high technology is an understatement. It uses Volkswagen's VDA quality system that brings German quality to its standard, and its body is built with rugged titanium, which can withstand 4 times its own weight. Equipped with front and rear airbags, you can definitely enjoy your ride without having to worry about safety. Stylish. In terms of appearance, the JAC S4 has a parallel geometric design and two-tone color that makes it look stylish and edgy. Equipped with 17-inch alloy rim and black fender on the side, your wheels can look sporty and shiny from a mile away. The rear light sweeping tailgate design made the car's overall exterior look more dynamic and stronger, while the door lining and central instrument panel is covered with leather. And the seat is a combination of leather and fabric, which makes its interior top-notch. Smart. Elevate your driving experience with smart and innovative features inside the S4. Equipped with a large 10-inch LED instrument panel with touchscreen sensors, entertainment is definitely accessible in one click. It also has a smart key entry, blind spot detection, lane departure warning, and electric tailgate that gives you a better drive and better life. Superior. The JAC S4 has a sharp body design and extra-large trunk space with up to 1,050 liters. For better and more convenient usage, you can find its high-functional 10-inch HD floating touchscreen that supports Android Auto and Apple CarPlay connections. And its 10-inch digital dashboard with multiple panels that when you press a button from a steering wheel, it will change from 3 graphic options. The S4 is truly one of the best and smartest cars of JAC Motors.
In 2021, JAC China had an open contest among all JAC vehicles who were mighty enough to collect the highest mileage drive. Now, hundreds joined, but only one was brave and capable to catch the long mile. Ladies and gentlemen, the record holder of the longest mileage in JAC history, Mr. John Lubidino.
For the interior niya, modern na siya, leather design na rin. Feature siya dito, sabay na rin sa bago. So, value for money, okay siya. Driving experience, for long drives, para ano. Komportable ka, lalo na sa upuan, handling niya.
Okay, so right now, we're in the interior. And obviously, sumakay na ako ng auto kasi umuulan. But I want you to check this out since meron siyang automatic retractable side mirrors, okay? So once you press it, it opens. And of course, then you can retract yung side mirrors. This way, Actually, marami naman na matagal naman ng technology ng retractable, but I like the design that it goes up like that. Okay, like the Lamborghini doors, right? So, and also it has power seats also, so you don't have to chunk it off like that, diba? Hindi mo na kailangan ganun, so you just have to press it. So, kasama siya dun sa features. I really like it. So, it's less effort talaga. So light. It feels so light. You guys will definitely agree to put the test right here though. It feels so light. Definitely, the SUV advantage na yung mga kabaki na dandahanan mo lang is nandun. Plus, the feel of a sedan that may the handling is very good. Plus, hindi siya masyadong parang mahirap tansyahin from left to right. You know what I mean? Although, of course, syempre, I've been driving all my life, no? Pero siguro, kahit sa mga bagong drivers, I suggest it's a good one.